When we are editing a document, we want to check how many characters we have entered in total. Or if we want to check the number of words in the selected paragraph, we can use the word count function. It can quickly help us count the pages, words, etc. in the document. Taking this document as an example, in the status information area, on the status bar at the bottom of the interface, we can get a general information about the word count, the current page, and the number of pages and words. If you want to find more about word count statistics, you can click the Review tab, Word Count command button, and the page will pop up Word Count dialog box. In the Statistics panel, we can check the number of pages, words, characters, paragraphs, non-Asian words, and Asian characters of the document. Check the Include Text boxes, footnotes, and endnotes button. We can count the number of words in the text box and the number of comments or annotations. Word count is not limited to the word count of the full text. It can also count the selected part of the text paragraphs or phrases. What a practical function! Do you get it?